It all starts with a $1 lottery ticket. And tonight, 12 lucky winners of the California Lottery have the chance to win over $1.3 million in cash and prizes. Oh, it all happens right here on Make Me a Millionaire. California Lottery. We've got a great audience here tonight, and we've got 12 lucky players who are looking forward to getting their shot at our jackpot tonight. It's $1 million. Yeah. If you want to be on our show, just go and purchase a Make Me a Millionaire Scratchers ticket, and you just might be our next millionaire. Or if you want, you can buy 5 Fantasy 5 tickets. Then you get a coupon for a second chance drawing. Either way is good. Just want to get here because if you're one of the 12 lucky contestants on the show, you leave with no less than $2,000. Yeah. Ironically, $2,000 is the amount of money I pay per minute I get to spend with the Liz Hernandez. I'm only kidding, Liz. It's much more money than that. Here she is, Liz Hernandez.
Our first three contestants are Nina Sepulveda, Susan Dahl, and Edna Cruz.
Hi, everybody. Wow. All pretty ladies today. Hello, Nina.
Hi.
Nice to see you. So, you work in a dentist office?
Yeah.
That explains the smile.
Oh, okay.
Well, we're glad to have you here. Hi, Susan.
Hi.
Nice to see you. San Jose is your home?
Yes.
And who's here with you today?
My husband, Joseph.
Husband Joseph. There he is. And Edna, nice to meet
Hi.
You. How are you?
Good, good.
And you're from Sunnyvale, California.
Yes, yes.
You feeling lucky?
Yes.
Do you need a new car?
Yes.
Well, I'd like to give you one.
Thank you.
All of you are already winners. Liz, tell us what you've already won.
You've won scratchers from the California Lottery, like millions in cash. To play, match any of your numbers to the winning number and win that prize up to $1 million. And don't forget to take all your non-winning tickets to calottery.com/replay for a second chance to win. Millions in cash from the California Lottery. And now it's time to play Lucky Penny.
Thank you, Liz. All right, if you have any money left, any pennies left at the end of this game, you win a brand new car. Just what car you win, only Liz knows. Liz, tell us about it.
The award-winning Chevy Malibu comes standard with features such as OnStar and XM Radio. But most impressively, the Malibu offers a fuel economy of over 30 miles per gallon. All of this plus the highest possible safety rating. A prize worth $24,764.
Thank you, Liz. Each one of you has a chance to win that car, and to prove it, I can show you I've got 3 sets of keys right here.
Yeah.
We start you all off with 10 pennies, and the first number in the price of the car, which is the number 2, and each one of you has a wheel in front of you as well that's gonna stop on a random number from 1 to 9. What you wanna do is spin the next number in the price of the car, which is the number 4. If you miss the 4, we take a penny away for every number that you're off. At the end of the game, if you have any money left, you've won a car, okay?
Wow.
I wanna give away 3 tonight, 3. We're gonna start with you, Nina. We need a number 4, so whenever you're ready, hit that button. 9. You'll lose half your pennies, down to 5 pennies on that one. That's all right. Might get some of them back. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okie doke, let's see that 4. 4. Right on the nose, you don't lose any pennies. You earn 2 pennies, up to a total of 10. You've got a full 10 pennies there. And a good job. Let's go to the next number. It's number 7. You got 5 pennies left. Be careful here, Nina. 7. They got it. So you earned 2 pennies, and you need them, Nina. Thank you, Liz. That brings you back up to 7 pennies. Okie doke. Let's see that 7. 6. Good. 1 penny down. Edna, let's see the 7. 4. We can lose 3 pennies on that one. 1, 2, and 3, but you still have 7 pennies. Everybody's in good shape. Next number we want is a 6. You've got 7 pennies over there. Let's see that number 6. Nina. 8. Good job. Only 2 pennies down. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, Susan.
8.
All right, good. You ready, Edna?
Yeah.
Let's see that 6.
6, 6, 6.
2. Oh. 4 pennies on that one. That's a big hit, but you still have 3 pennies left. We're down to the last number. This decides whether you win a car or not. Number 4 is what you want, Nina.
4!
6. Guess what? You just won a brand new car. Congratulations. That's one. We've got 2 more to give away. Susan? Some work. You want a 2, a 3, a 4, a 5, or 6.
Okay?
One. You needed at least a 2 to get there. And I'm sorry, we don't have a car. We do have $2,000 for you, though. All right, very good. Congratulations, winners. You all did great. We will be back for more games, more winners, right after this. Don't go away. Contestants. Liz?
Our next contestants are Ray Bruner and Harzo Mohar.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello.
Ray, how are you, sir?
Doing good, fine, thanks.
All the way from San Jose.
All the way.
I understand if you win a lot of money, it's your wife wants a new kitchen.
You got it.
All right,
she's
sounds
got
like
it.
A good investment. All right, very good. Well, good luck.
Hello, how you doing?
You're a student at UC Davis.
Yes.
What a great school. You having a good time up there?
Absolutely.
Fantastic. Well, thanks for making the trip down here.
Thank you.
We will take care of next year's tuition.
Perfect.
Very good. You guys are already winners. Liz is going to tell you what you've won. Liz?
You've won scratchers from the California Lottery like Win Pigs Fly. To play, match 3 prizes and win that prize up to $500. And don't forget, take all your non-winning tickets to calottery.com/replay for a second chance to win. Win Pigs Fly from the California Lottery. And now let's play Safe Cracker.
All right, thank you, Liz. Let's take a look behind the screen here. There they are, the 10 safes you're looking at. 7 of them have money, 3 of them are empty. We're gonna start you both off with $2,000. Player that empties two empty safes first loses half their money. The winner moves on to round 2. Randomly selected that you would go first, Ray, so whenever you're ready, buddy, pick a number.
Right. Number 4 got me here. Number 4.
Number 4. Good luck.
Oh.
Well, don't worry, we're just getting that one out of the way. No worry yet. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, sir.
Number 6.
$3,000. Good job. Okay, Ray.
Number 7.
7 it is. $2,000. There we go. Now we're rolling.
Number 9.
Number 9. $20,000. All right, Ray.
Number 1.
Number 1. There we go. You're up to 9,000. All right, hard joint.
Number 2.
Number 2. All right, you both have 1 empty safe. There's, you know, you got to avoid the next empty safe, but you're okay. Are you ready, Ray?
Let's go number 3. Number 3.
$4,000 for you.
Number 8.
8 it is. Wow, that's big money. You're up to $35,000. Oh, 2 safes left, Ray.
See.
One's empty, 1's full. Which one do you want?
5.
Number 5 it is. Sorry about that, Ray. That's 2 empty safes, so you leave with half the money that you earned. You had $13,000. You leave here with $6,500. Thank you, my friend. Thank you. Right behind you. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
You've got a lot of money, my friend. You've got $35,000, plus you're into the second round. You know what happens when you make it the second round? You get a bonus of $5,000, so you're up to $40,000
now. Great.
Let's get rid of these. Now you've got a decision. You got $40,000. If you leave now, it is your money. But if you play on, you're gonna select one of these 5 safes. 2 of them are empty. You hit one of those, you lose half of your money, you leave here with $20,000. If you decide to play on and you find one of the three safes that has a doubler in it, you'll leave here with $80,000. What do you want to do?
Play on.
Okay. Any idea which one?
Number three.
He says number three. If it is a doubler, you leave with $80,000. Not today. $20,000, though.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Good luck to UC Davis. We'll be right back in a moment. We're going to find out if somebody's going to win our jackpot. It's up to $1 million. And we will find out. For our next contestant, Liz, who is it?
Our lucky contestant is Mike Soares.
Hello, Mike. Hi, Mike. All the way from Turlock.
Yep.
And now I find this interesting. You probably don't find this as interesting as I do, but you work on a dairy farm up there. You know, my son and I've got an 18-year-old son, and we've told my wife for years that we just want to buy a cow. I live in Sherman Oaks. It's not really zoned for livestock, but if you have an extra cow that I can keep in the backyard, I just think it'd be kind of fun.
We could work something out.
You work it out? Yeah, I want a calm one, though, okay? Because they're pretty big and scary when they get angry.
Yeah.
All right, very good. You don't want to talk about cows at all, do you, Mike? This whole thing's a little uncomfortable, isn't it? Let's give you some money. First, let's talk to Liz and see what you want.
You've won scratchers from the California Lottery like 7, 11, 21. To play, add up all three numbers. If they total 7, 11, or 21, you could win up to $7,777. And don't forget to take all your non-winning tickets to calottery.com/replay for a second chance to win. 7, 11, 21 from the California Lottery. Now it's time to play California Cool.
All right, Mike, good luck. By the way, do you know the Dairy Man's handshake? Nice to see you, Mike. There you go. This game is all about California. Way to pick up your cues. Good job, Mike. We'll get this act together, go on the road. We got five boxes over here, and we need a topic before we get started. What's the topic?
Your first topic tonight is the Los Angeles Coliseum.
Los Angeles Coliseum. We're going to learn a little something about that. Five boxes over here hiding statements about the Los Angeles Coliseum. Right now, you've got to pick one.
Two.
Number two.
The Los Angeles Coliseum is the only stadium to host the Olympics, the Super Bowl, and the World Series.
Is that right? And that is a true statement. You just won $5,000. Every time you pick a true statement, we give you another $5,000. But right now, we're shuffling one false statement into the mix. So avoid that one. The round's over when you pick it. So, what number?
One, four, three.
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 The Rams, Dodgers, Lakers, and Raiders all once called the Los Angeles Coliseum home.
If that's true, you're up to 10,000. So far, so good. One, two, four, or five?
Four.
The Coliseum is the only stadium in the world to host the Olympics twice.
If that's true, 15,000. True! One, two, or five?
Five.
In 2008, the Dodgers and the Red Sox exhibition game held at the Coliseum set a world record for the largest attendance of a baseball game.
If that's true, you're up to $20,000. Let's see. True! You remember? Liz's a big baseball fan. She knew all about that. All right, we're coming out of this. One or two, and you run the board. Which one is it?
Two.
Number two.
The Beatles played at the Los Angeles Coliseum during their first U.S. tour in 1964.
If this is true, that's all the money I can give you in round one. Let's find out. Oh. That's okay. $20,000. Good work in the first round. Give them a round of applause. Good job. Now it's time for round two and a new topic, Liz.
Your next topic is Maverick Surfing Beach.
All right, Maverick, famous surfing beach. All right, very good. Same is true. We have 5 statements about Maverick Surfing Beach. 4 of them are true. 1 is false. You can stop now and take your $20,000. If you play on and pick a true statement, you're going to double it to $40,000. If you find that one false statement, you're going to lose half. You'll be down to $10,000. What do you want to do, Mike?
Keep going.
You want to go. All right, that'll be it. All right, let's double that money. Which number do you want?
3.
Mavericks Beach is one of the most dangerous surfing spots in the world.
Wow. If it is, then you've doubled your money. If not, half. $3. $40,000, Mike. 3 true statements now, 2 false statements. Do you want to stop or do you want to play on?
Keep going.
Can you go for it? All right, find that true statement. You'll have $80,000. Where are we going, Mike?
1.
1 it is.
Local surfer Jeff Clark first rode the giant waves at Mavericks in 1975.
If that's true, my friend, you have $80,000 so far. If not, $20,000. Let's see. Okay. You have $80,000. This is your last chance to double your money. Stop now with $80,000 or play on, but remember, now we have 3 false statements and 2 true statements in a moment that'll be on our board. If you play on, the odds are a little different. But if you find the true statement, we double your money to $160,000. If you find the false statement, one of the 3 false statements, you lose half, you're back down to $40,000. Do you want to stop or do you want to play on?
Keep going.
Okay, you may work with cows, but you're a definite bull, pal. Good job. All right, so 2 true statements up there. You need 1 of them. If you get it, you have $160,000. Mike, good luck, buddy. Where are we going?
Two.
He says 2. For all the money, let's see.
The character Maverick in the movie Top Gun was named after Maverick's Beach.
If that's true, you've doubled your money to $160,000. If not, you still leave here with $40,000. Is that true? No. I didn't think it was. Hey, but $40,000, Mike, that's a lot of money. Good job, buddy. Come on over here. A lot of money from Mike from Turlock. When we come back, one lucky player will play our millionaire game.
Is up to $1 million. It's coming up next right here on Make Me a Millionaire.
Welcome back to Make Me a Millionaire. We've got 6 players remaining. We're going to meet them right now. Conducted a drawing to see which one of these 6 lucky players gets a shot at our jackpot tonight. We're at $1 million. Good luck to all 6 of you. Let's find out right now. Meanwhile, Kevin, Liz is going to tell you what you've already won. Good job, buddy.
You've won 500 Make Me a Millionaire Scratchers, scratch 3 TV show symbols, and you'll be right back here on the show. And who knows, you might be our next millionaire. A prize worth $500 and maybe more. And now let's play the millionaire game.
Thank you, Liz. Well, congratulations, Kevin.
Thank you.
And before we go any further, it's important that everybody knows that today is Kevin's birthday, so this is not a bad birthday present.
Great birthday.
Got $1 million I'd love to give you as a birthday present. You know how this works. We have 11 orbs here. Each one generates a number 1 to 50. We're going to spin the first one right now, get that thing rolling, and when you're ready, hit the button. We'll find out what you're working with. 33 is your first number.
Okay.
Very good. And you just earned $10,000. In a moment, I'll ask you if the next number's higher or lower. If you're right, another $10,000. We'll keep going like that. If you get all the way through 11 before you make two mistakes, then you get the $1 million.
All right.
All right, sound good?
Yep.
Sounds good. All right, my buddy. Good luck. All right, 33 is your first number. What do you think the next number is going to be, higher or lower?
Lower.
Okay, good luck. That's it. Wow, that's lower. That's a good number. You've got $20,000, the number one now. Higher or lower than one? $30,000 now. Higher or lower than six?
Higher.
Higher. $27,000. $40,000 now. 27 is the number. Higher or lower than 27?
I'll say higher.
Gonna go higher. Good luck. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. All right, so you've got $40,000. If you go again and you are mistaken, you're gonna lose half of that money. So you can stop now with 40. But if you play on, you could earn another $10,000, maybe get all the way to $1 million. So what do you want to do?
I gotta play.
You don't play. Higher or lower than 27?
Lower.
Okay, good luck. Boy, that's just some bad luck there. $20,000 though, Kevin. Yeah, happy birthday.
Thank you.
20 grand's not bad.
Yeah.
All right, very good. Really?
Tonight we've given away cash and prizes totaling over $161,000. Join us next week when our jackpot will be up to $1.2 million. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Kevin, thank you for playing the game. Enjoy that $20,000. I want to thank you guys for being here as well. Join us next time right here on